Hey friends, welcome to my video. With all the important things that will happen this week in Fire Emblem Heroes. All the information comes from the latest calendar and from the domain files. The current calendar ends on the 10th, so there may be some unannounced events later this week. On Monday starts the Trigor Defeat Banner Revival, and it is also the start of the new Limited Hero Battles, releasing one each day from Monday till Friday with the usual rewards. On Tuesday starts the new seasons for Arena, Arena Soul, Ether Raids, and Rosenon Battles. This is Water, Earth, Light, and Dark Season. It is also the start of the Ryoma Sakura Bond Hero Battle Revival with the usual quests. And it is also the start of the new Fe Pass quests, exclusive for Fe Pass subscribers. On Wednesday starts the new Power Banner, with Nikaya, Fei, and Elias as focus units. On Thursday, we're getting the new Tactics Drills, and it is also the start of the new event, Bounce of Loki, alongside new events to celebrate its release, including special maps with all rewards, and daily banners. On Friday, it starts the Chill Phase of Mjolnir Strike. On Saturday, it starts the new Rival Domains. And on Sunday, we're getting the weekly Revival banner, including Katarina, Minerva, and Genia's focus units. On Sunday night at the latest, we should get the trailer for the upcoming new heroes. And that's all for this week in Fire Emblem Heroes. Stay safe, be kind, and thank you for watching!